With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everybody. So the question we have got here is, there are two kinds of diabetes, mention their symptoms and causes. So diabetes is a very common disease nowadays. Diabetes can be categorized into two types. The first one is diabetes insipidus, mellitus. Diabetes insipidus is caused due to the malfunctioning of the hormone ADH, which is also known as antidiuretic hormone, and it is present in the kidneys. So the symptoms of diabetes insipidus include the formation of excess of urine in the body, by which the body loses all its nutrients through the urine only. The diabetes mellitus is caused due to the production of less amount of insulin. Insulin is a hormone that is produced by the pancreas. So less amount of insulin is produced, hence the blood sugar remains high in the diabetes mellitus. So the symptom of diabetes mellitus is excess of blood sugar. So this was the answer of this question. Thank you so much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.